So, what are you doing this weekend, Bryce?
Not much. Just gonna go home, see family, clean the house. Usual weekend for me.
Well, I guess I'll see you on Monday then. Later, bro.
See ya.
So what you get, homeboy?
I'm not sure. If I forgot anything, it's not much.
Dang!
Yeah. What's the story on him anyway?
But to be honest, homie, no one knows. Rumors have been spread since he walked onto the campus. Some say he's some sort of alien, you know. But I mean, who would believe that?
My name's Bryce. People call me Alpha B, though. Ever since I was a little kid, I've secretly been enforced in the top secret Spec Ops task force for the government. Not a single US citizen besides high-end government officials knows about it. Yeah, it's that secret. There's never been a mission failure. I was lying when I said I was seeing family over the weekend. Really? I'm off to yet another top secret mission. This time to capture and execute a worldwide known terrorist, Ziad Alkhalidi. My mission is not only to execute him and whomever he sends at me, but to also rescue a hostage, the president's daughter. This is Alpha B, signing out.
Who sent you?
Well, if I told you that, I'd have to kill you.
Funny. Now, who sent you?
Well, I already told you all I can, so...
Okay, it's your loss, then.
Thank you.
Yeah, I understand, but, what do you want me to do with him?
Kill him. Make him know we show no mercy.
Will do.
I see you know I like video games.
Who sent you?
Well, if I told you that, I'd have to kill you.
Funny. Now, who sent you?
Well, I already told you all I can, so...
Okay, it's your loss then.
So, where is Ziad?
Pocket, it's the address.
Thanks. Oh, and by the way, next time when you're holding someone hostage, tie up all their limbs.
Not so fast.
You're very funny.
all, I was expecting the worst quality from these American guns, but this one is very nice. So, now that you can see my face, any last words?
I am the Supreme Assassin.
Go! Go talk to him! Come on, go!